Did you know that many animals are endangered because we are wiping out their natural habitats? This schoolyard habitat is providing a place where wildlife can hang out.
Designated as one of the first urban wildlife refuge initiatives in the country.
Through the Schoolyard Habitat Program, Audubon, in partnership with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and Common Ground High School and other partners, are creating those habitats right here on school grounds. And we know where birds thrive, people prosper. That's why creating bird-friendly communities is one of our leading conservation strategies.
So this is a great project for us that is creating outdoor learning spaces, outdoor classrooms, in New Haven, in an urban setting, providing those green spaces for kids to get out.
Come on and celebrate the world. We celebrate the world. Come on and celebrate the world. Yeah.
And the Urban Wildlife Refuge Initiative builds on the National Wildlife Refuge System. It's an area where partners come together. In New Haven, we have 9 partners working together, come together to restore habitat in urban areas and inspire the next generation of conservation leaders.
Hi, I'm Gianna Vargas. I'm part of the Schoolyard Habitat crew. We're at Common Ground's Wetland, and we are 1 out of 4 schools that are partnering with other schools to help build a community.
I want people to know that this school, out of a lot of schools in the New Haven district, made this habitat. And I want us to be the trendsetter. We have taken parts of our own campus and turned it into a great habitat and a great garden for all these animals to enjoy.
Here at Columbus, most of our students are from Fairhaven, and so this is a very urban environment. They don't get to be outside, and so this kind of project for our students really gets them excited about nature.
Not every child has access to green space, or if they do, they may or may not feel safe. So Schoolyard Habitats are really amazing because it provides a space that young people can learn in, they can feel safe to reflect and be with their peers. It's a place where they can really start to develop who they are and get connected to themselves.
When they're sitting in chairs all day, I feel like sometimes it creates boredom, but I also think that it's important just to get them to move around.
We're being very intentional about training our teachers to bring their classrooms outside.
So the students can actually integrate everything that they learn inside, outdoors. It's great to have an outdoor classroom.
We're teaching them about how to stay healthy, and we're teaching them how to keep the earth healthy for future generations.
The fact that I'm gonna leave behind a legacy, something for my little siblings to use, and it's something that's gonna last for a really long time.
The plants that we have planted here will help animals in many ways, such as providing food, shelter, and maybe even a stopping point during their migration. It has been a wonderful experience for us, and it will be a wonderful experience for the wildlife that live near us. I hope you can now see why I'm so excited about this. I hope you are too.